So the husband had an affair with Doris Fletcher.